This is the Jetson Nano Developer Kit. It's an AI computer for makers, learners, and embedded developers that brings the power of modern artificial intelligence to a small, easy-to-use platform. We've made it simpler than ever to get started. The Developer Kit offers out-of-the-box compatibility with common peripherals, including many from Adafruit and Raspberry Pi. The system image includes a full desktop Linux. With the latest NVIDIA Jetpack SDK, Jetson Nano supports many popular AI frameworks like TensorFlow, PyTorch, Caffe, and MXNet. This helps with projects like JetBot, an open-source deep learning robot using the Jetson Nano Developer Kit. We've made the full plans, step-by-step instructions, and software available on GitHub as another way to get started doing AI work very quickly. The Developer Kit includes a 40-pin expansion header supported by the new Jetson GPIO Python library, a micro USB connector for powering the dev kit with a 5-volt, 2-amp power supply, gigabit Ethernet, 4 Type-A USB 3 connectors, HDMI and DP display connectors. There's also a barrel jack for powering supplies up to 4 amps. If you want to power the dev kit using the barrel jack or using the 5-volt pins on the expansion header, you can place a jumper on these two pins. It will disable power via micro USB and enable the other sources. This camera connector supports IMX219 camera modules, including the Raspberry Pi camera module V2. This 8-pin button header brings out several system power and reset related signals. Access to the UART console is available with this 3.3-volt serial port header. From the back, we have a PoE header that exposes any DC voltage present on the Ethernet jack. Underneath the module is an M2 key E connector for wireless networking. And the micro SD card slot is here on the underside of the module. The module comes with a passive heat sink, supporting the default 10-watt module power budget at 25 degrees Celsius ambient temperature. If you want additional cooling, you can attach a 40mm PWM fan to these mount points on the heatsink and connect its cable to this fan control header. In the box is a small card, including a link to getting started information and the system image. You can use any Windows, Mac, or Linux computer to download the image and flash it to your micro SD card. Step-by-step instructions are provided at this link. Also provided is a small paper base to keep your dev kit up off your work surface. You'll need to supply a few things not included in the box. A 16 gigabyte or larger UHS-1 micro SD card, 5 volt 2 amp micro USB power supply, and a computer display, keyboard, and mouse. If you want to use a wireless networking adapter instead of Ethernet, or a DC power adapter with barrel jack instead of micro USB, check out the Getting Started link for details. After you download the system image to a computer and write it to your micro SD card, insert the card into the slot. Attach the other items. Last of all, connect the micro USB power supply. The developer kit will power on automatically. On first boot, you'll be prompted to choose username and password, as well as other basic setup information, such as time zone and keyboard layout. This is the Jetson Nano Developer Kit. It's an AI computer for learning and for making. It's compatible with NVIDIA's world-leading platform for training, optimizing, and deploying AI software, and with many popular open-source machine learning frameworks. It offers out-of-the-box compatibility with common sensors, and is capable of running multiple neural networks in parallel to process the data and drive action. Get your Jetson Nano Developer Kit today from the NVIDIA.com web store and online retailers. You can download the documentation and software from our developer site, and be sure to visit the Jetson forums and wiki for support. We look forward to seeing what you create.